Alright, this is Charlie. He's a 6-month-old Labrador. His issues are he's impulsive, he pulls, and generally doesn't listen to me.
Good boy. Okay, tell him to lay down.
Lay down.
How does he usually do with distractions, like kids playing and?
No, not at all. Well.
Nothing.
No, he just goes after them.
Okay.
He likes the dog park. He pulls me to the dog.
Oh. Okay. Oh, and I was going to say, he liked to pick up steel things, socks, yes. Shoes.
Yes, everything.
All of the above?
All of the above.
Okay.
This is Charlie. He's my dog, almost 7 months old. We brought him to Erinn for training about 3 weeks ago. And he has transformed into this wonderful, well-behaved dog. He doesn't pull. He doesn't run away from me. He's looking at a dog park right now, and he's not running over there like a fool. And he's doing wonderful.